Hi everyone, welcome to Essayser classes. Today in this video, draw a line segment of length 7.8 cm and construct its perpendicular bisector to the given line in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us draw here a line segment of length 7.8 cm. So first marking here 0, then counting this is 7, then 7.5, then 7.8. So this is a 7.8 cm line segment. Next, leveling here A and B. Now, construct its perpendicular bisector to the line AB with the help of compass. So, putting the compass on the point A and taking greater than half of AB and drawing arc by this way. Again, with same length and putting the compass on the point B and cut here and cut here. Okay. Now, joining this, and this is the required perpendicular bisector to the line AB. So, labeling here C and here D. AB and CD both intersect here at a point, so taking here point P. Therefore, CD is the required perpendicular bisector to the line AB equals 7.8 cm. And by this way, you can construct a perpendicular bisector to a given line. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it.